Hey everybody, it is still Monday, March 14th, 2022, 10:32 p.m. I just finished dinner. I had some vegetables I had to use up, the last of them. I made pasta, macaroni shells, and I never had celery and pasta before, you know, so it was actually a nice touch, but I had to go through it. I didn't want to throw it out, so it's all right. It was fine. It's okay. So I have a big bowl of that. And so anyway, let's brush our teeth because I'm going to take a shower after this and then hit the hay. Tomorrow I'm going to call a human services agency and see what comes of that. So probably going to be a voicemail again. She's probably not going to answer my call. But that helps too. All right. Had 2 cups of coffee today. 3 tablespoons of coffee each. French press. Get a filling taken care of. I've got to call, find a dentist, do the filling. I got to not delay on that. I've got so much going on lately, and I've got this COVID-19 long hauler stuff, and it's very difficult to like kind of keep up with everything, but I'm doing the best I can, and I'm sure that we'll be all right. Minute 30 seconds, upper and lower. Minute 30 seconds, upper. Minute 30 seconds, lower.
cook.
By now, my attitude is just as well because it works in my favor either way. right, everybody, that's it. I'm going to remind you to brush your teeth, to floss, and to say your prayers, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a good night, okay? I love you all. Peace. And pray for me.